It's like 12 at night. You know what? Fuck the intro. Fuck all that shit. Cause I know y'all want me to get straight to this shit. Y'all not trying to hear that bullshit. I got y'all. I feel y'all. I feel y'all on that. It's late as hell, my nigga. We finna go ahead and get straight into this shit. But I don't do this shit every night. I barely do this shit at all. I just sleep bedheaded, whatever. I wake up and I just twist my head up. You know what I'm saying? My head be all looking like this, sideways, and some old shit, whatever. I'm looking for some other bands. Shit. Come and put them bitches in foes. Yeah, we gonna put them bitches in foes. I ain't gonna lie. Before we do this shit, I'ma sponge my head real quick. We got two?
Shit.
Need two more.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Just so it could be free. Shit. It's free. What's my say? I look old as hell, dog. I'm gonna wash my shit at some point. Fuck it, though. Alright, I ain't gonna lie. Since I got these, I'm gonna take these little glasses off. I ain't gonna lie. Look. You see, shit like it's gonna break off. Yep. I'm not doing a 360 after I get done because it's gonna be all types of uneven. It's just gonna look stupid. So y'all just gonna see me do it from right here. And then that's the video. I'm trying to show y'all something to do real quick. I got more hair. Like, my hair is longer on my left side than my right side too. So it's gonna look uneven. So don't say showing that part either.
That's the first one.
Bro, I'm telling you, when I put this side in, that bitch finna be like, boom, like, it's finna be out there. Long as hell. That should be pissing me off. Oh, nigga, this shit make no fucking sense. See, look at that. You can see it. I don't know if this is even, but fuck it.
Look at this shit.
So that's what I'm talking about. I got way more on this side.
Look at that. That's what I'm saying, bro. Look. And I put a little baby part on this side. This part bigger. That's what I'm talking about. This shit don't make no sense, bro. Like, I'm finna redo this shit. It shouldn't look this much better than that. And there's no reason for this side to look that much better, bro. Hold on. Nah. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Wait. What's
up? Oh, my God.
Look, bro, I'm not grabbing shit, bro. That's what I'm talking about. I have no hair on this side. Alright, hold on, I look a little bit better, but it's still nowhere near. Yeah, it look better though. But you see what I'm saying, bro? I got way more on this side. But it's cool though. Or whatever. Fuck it. Don't even realize I'm out here though. Kick me in the trap with Take a 47. Alright, now we're gonna do the back part. I might put in one. But no, I'm gonna put in two. Fuck you. Shit. Y'all ain't gotta do this. This is something y'all can do if y'all want to. No, I'm putting in one. Fuck you. Yeah, only one. My back, tiny as fuck. Shit. Y'all not seeing the back. I don't care. All I'm trying to do is get a good at. All I'm trying to do is get good at stretching my head. Now I'm gonna put a headband on so it can look better. Cause no sir. Basically what I'm saying is, go to sleep like this, bro. I'm telling you. It's gonna stretch the fuck out your head. And hey, shit, I done found me all my rubber bands, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I got way more somewhere else. Until, and I wasn't saying it, but hands greasy as fuck. Wait till I get to here, bro. I'll be in there. Just cause. Before school start, I'ma give me a front taper, bro. Gots to. Not for real, but you know, just do this, bro, for real. Just do this. Put your hair in these little, like, if you got like that much hair in the back, put the muslin folds. Do it however you feel, bro. You don't have to do it exactly how I do it. You can put it in one. Like one whole thing, two, three, four. Have you feel like doing it? It don't matter. But put your hair up when you go to sleep. And then take that shit out in the morning. Just shake that shit up. Put some water in and shake it. Do something like that. I'm telling you, bro, that shit going to have your shit stretching. Cause I used to do it all the time. I just barely do it now because I just have a big head when I wake up. And I just sponge my shit out. Whatever. But shit, it's my little night. This little night routine for some of y'all. Whoever wants to do it like that, do it like that. She gonna stretch your hair out. Yes, sir. Finna go to sleep though. So, shit. Good night, niggas.